Oh, she's here.
Oh. Again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna. It pleaseth me to see Tora tarnished. What business? I have no memory of Incan thee. No reason in particular, thou claimest. Intrigueth. And mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this room. Wilt thou enter into my... I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that dwell. I see, thou art a rare soul, but I require as much of those as I anticipate. Good. Then I ask thee, there is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of no- I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him.
Ah,
and there we heed not. I'm sure the others
will. I didn't mean to skip that, sorry. It's more for me saying sorry to myself.
Three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge that. It hath been a path. Speak.
I think it's because I've been talking to so many NPCs that I've already met. Wow, death to falling. I can't believe it put me up here. I say I can't believe it, but I can believe it. Okay, that's one.
Long time friend, Blythe. If you've forgotten, glad to have you in the service of Mistwell. Getting right to business. I'm still in Limway. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well and see if I can't find the road to Nokron. I'm going below to see if I can't find. Don't get me wait. I'm going to see if I can't. Don't get me wait.
I see. You must be Rani's new.
Yes, yes, I've heard all of.
I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous art. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you. But since we have the misfortune of serving, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all.
Oh, fucking Christ.
I died in. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of. If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time. But who am I to stand in? I reside. Come and pay me. Should you. If it were up to me, but.
Allow me to form. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrance still. I have high hopes for. I look forward. I shall. And it will be. I have high look for.
Okay. So I'm guessing we have to go meet the wolf. My brother was doing this quest line. So I think we have to go back to the woods. Sovis, I think, is our master. Now there's a tower down here in the other tower, so let's go this tower next.
Did you not realize I was merely being polite?
Oh, you provincials never cease to
Perhaps I'll give you something to... I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer... Even you can do that. Good. Now I shall hand over the... Find Nefeli and... I expect... I've no time. The only thing... Are we under... I have enough.
Okay. That's the NPC my brother was asking about, and I said, I have no idea. Because it would be neat to know where they are, but I have no goddamn clue. Oh yeah, we're gonna check all three towers, because I think one of these has a memory stone. First tower, we check. Oh, goddamn it, my back. What I might do. God, we never got the mask because technically we've never really been here. Go check the third tower, and then we're gonna go off this side. What I might do is go back to round table, talk to blacksmith. I don't think I have anything to upgrade, but I'll make sure. Also, the other thing I'm curious is if we go back to the round table. Go back to the round table. I wonder if there's anything downstairs yet. I know there's the kitchen and all that, and we've already gotten the stuff in there, but I wonder if we can find other stuff there. Like, I've already been down here, but no, I have not. I haven't been this way. Might have been prior to this place, but... Thank God I didn't attack him. I can't attack. Cookbook, art, I think it's because I bought everything off of him. It's fine. Thank you, sir. Got some really useful stuff. Too bad I can't kick down a ladder or something. I can get to him easily, just in case he ever does some more. Which he probably won't, but... Okay, so... Before we meet Master Blade, let's go blacksmith first. Then we're going to... Yes, then we're going to the round table.
Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like silly. They were always happy to have. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of Elias, and I swore a leave, but none of us will ever forget. Promised to look after Blythe for me. The man is on. I take it you've heard of well. After years of like going underground, only Blythe's.
Also, want to see if he in some new stuff. I want to go see something, but
there are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated Lunar Princess Rani, daughter to Renan, the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune, so here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long lost right. No, we both desire to stand as such. So that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty. If he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers, let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are. But if what I've heard is right, then... Ah. My apologies. The information you've shared is of great value, and it is a wondrous... You are a true fellow. There are four more... Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloy, his twin, Melania, Lunar Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one... Rani is said so here at the... If you should learn it, I'll trade you... We both as such...
Cool. Wonder what I can craft with that now.
Shackle my cord. Trapped in this, I can kill you. Then the pox will. No, 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 no. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god. Oh, don't pay me any more. Just lay out your arm.
Okay.
I am pleased. Would you like the blessing? Is would you like now?
Okay. I wondered if there was any other new stuff. I'm not delivering the dagger for a while. Okay. So I will admit, I did look where she was. Said it was her there if we killed the thing in the village already, and we have.
What do you make of it? I witnessed a sight much the same. The oppression of the weak. A waking nightmare. But this time, and though the suffering cannot be injustice to the oppressors, let the scars I carve. But this time, and though the justice to let the scars.
Okay. Okay. I don't know exactly where she's going to be either. Okay. There she is.
Ah, you, please. Leave me, it's pathetic, I know, but I... Ah, you, please. It's pathetic, I know.
Okay, let's rest the fire again.
not you. Please. It's pathetic, I know, but I...
wonder what will cause her to stop this. Okay, that's what we have to do. We have to go talk to Gideon. Which I believe is the guy over here. Either way, you can return it to him. Hand it to.
Good. I'll dispose of you. Go and see Salavis, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the bottle. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect his inevitable display of arrogance.
Because that potion has to do something. It's probably gonna fuck up her. Fuck up her. I don't want to do that to her.
Ah, you, please. Lady's pathetic.
Let me rest and see if I can talk to her.
Betrayed him. And I, to think he'd order his men to enact such treacherous justice, he purported. He once told me that if he became elder, he would never allow the downtrodden to be. Was he simply lying to me? No. How could I say that? Father has always given. And now. Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'm. Not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits, let alone see them still. This ash, it reminds me of my first home. Thank you. In this ash, it reminds me.
I wonder what happens. I saw that we could give it to her a long time ago. That's also why I was more hesitant on. At this point, that's where I know. He's up. After this, we have no idea.
In this ash, it reminds me of my.
Creator, are you here for spit? I feel like I'm really coming to grip. I can understand. Master Hugh, once again. I can hear it, a howl. You should keep your distance. I know you should.
Okay. Let me just talk to him. Okay. Now we go and talk to the guy in the tower. Okay.
Done. Very well. Knowledge of the... I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp if you put your mind to it. You wish to begin? Well, your impatience, though. So, you had Nefeli drink the poon. Perhaps it's concocted from the finest ingredients, but I may have expected too much of it. Break into a man's private chamber. Your officiousness knows not fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally one of your stature would never be a... But perhaps I can make a very special exception now.
Let's do this. This doesn't give me anywhere near. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pop the orb one.
Begging for another. The remains.
Oh, it's a good thing I did it. Okay. So now. Okay, now we go talk to Blade. The next thing I might do is I'm gonna go talk to my teacher and see what's up. And we'll talk to Blade. We've been doing a lot of fucking NPC quest lines. Okay.
There you are. Shall we commence the lesson?
I guess I'm gonna have to snap when near him. That's at least my guess. My mic is fucking up again. Ugh. I'm guessing it's not Mistwood Ruins. I wonder where the exact fuck you have to be. I wonder if we have to go down here, like... I could just take fast travel, but who knows. Hope you're down here, dude. How's it going, dude? Okay, I looked it up. I'll say right now, this would have taken me a long time, because I probably would have looked in the whole forest and then came down here and looked very cautiously. But it's in this area. Yeah, I don't think they can drop the boat. He's apparently supposed to be over here. Okay, so we need to go talk to Celavis. I love this dialogue, the dialogue from NPCs. There's so many fucking factions. I'm guessing there's a shit ton of fucking endings for this game. At least I hope. That's one of the things I still won't look until we get an ending, and I'll look at how to unlock other endings, but not actually do them.
Begging for another lesson, so there remains much. Well, well, you're asking me about that. The task was left to you and the Mungle. Not only are you incompetent. Well, there's no now's as good a time as any. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Lingrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was. I asked her to look into the matter. Some. I'll write you a letter of introduction.
God damn. Oh.
There you are, Maya. Shall we commence the lesson?
Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear. But fine. It will help you, my apprentice. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family. And the fate of your... But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations. And in a crushing victory, arrested their cycle. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume, and so too would Rani's death.
Fuck me. Oh, I'm gonna have to go talk to Blade, probably. Holy shit. Oh, that doesn't. Fucking trying to take him out is gonna be a fucking pain in the ass. Okay. Let's go talk to Blade and tell him. This makes so much more sense why Blade would be there at a fucking festival.
Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Star. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern. It's a festival of combat. Maybe it's just a coincidence. I'll be on my way to this festival of Redan. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmain Castle. The way ahead is pleasingly sick. You're coming too. I'll meet you at Red. The way ahead is.
Okay. His quest is up to this point. Okay. Ugh. Okay, what else? I don't want to do her quest until tomorrow. The other side of the castle I won't touch for right now. I can't really do the fighting festival yet. Blacksmith is fine. Guy with needle is fine. How much souls do I have? It's 9,000. What I'm gonna go do, I'm gonna try to do, is I'm gonna come over here and see if I can beat the guy down here in the lake. That's gonna be our next goal. If we can beat him, awesome. If we can't, well, we know them. We cannot beat Redan. Because Redan is gonna be fucking twice as hard as this guy, or three times as hard. So, all comes down to if we can beat this guy. If we can, then we have a better chance of facing Radahn and beating him. Ugh. It's definitely possible. I kind of screwed up after using that summon, though. Oh, there's one last thing I need to do. So we'll try beating them for a second or two. Like, a try or two, and then we're gonna go see if the dragon's on the lake. And then I'll save and quit. I'll do more of this tomorrow. Ugh. I need to start recording other stuff, and then, other than Elden Ring. I can absolutely beat him. I might have to aim for the archers first. What I'll probably do is I'll put on the thing that makes me more resistant to rot. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you, dogs. Oh. Okay, I'm going back for it real quick. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, he's defeated. I do want to do the dragon next, but we are going up and talking to that fucking guy. We're absolutely gonna try. Not right now, but we'll absolutely try. The fight festival is it's definitely a lot more plausible now.
Oh, you has promised. I've detoured. Now let me have a look at the new. Well, this is on the work of a true artisan. Can you give me some time? As well made as it is, it won't be much. Can you give me as well made?
Okay. I just want to see what this says. Okay, so we're gonna do the third and final fucking tower, because I wasn't doing it because we still have the belfries to do too. I was just thinking about that. That's one of the things I never did. Surprise, surprise, I never did the fucking belfries because never crossed my mind to try to do it. Then we'll rest at the bonfire, or grace. We'll rest at the grace. Okay. So.
Repaired. Now it will forestall the rotting. Will you give it to the girl? I will reward you. Millicent tended to by the witless pest. A wretched fate, indeed. Do you find that I would show such? Well, I'm the one that found a mere babe in the swamp of the she is. One of my dear. But the rotting sickness, I doubt that she remembers the first. Oh, I must be getting old. She's convalescing in the church. Do so.
Okay. I was gonna do so anyways. Okay.
If you are wise, you will leave my flesh. You ask that I stab myself with them to quell the scarlet, but never mind. I would rather trust you than simply continue. Just would you mind? Well, that was easier than expected. But why do I feel?
Oh.
I hoped to see. My apologies for when last we met. I fear everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot, even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to.
Ooh.
I'm considering leaving. With the needle buried in my flesh, I've started to write destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent. I'm considering with the needle my destiny.
Okay. Being a little bit into her quest line, and it's given me a location to go talk to her after this whole thing. I have to go meet her at a certain place, and I don't know where the place is. Where the hell is he?
This place, so I decided to pay a visit, but I've only found, and perhaps before my departure, I needed someone to say for. Well, I must focus on my. I must focus.
Okay. They said the quickest way to do this is you would have to. Apparently save and quit and come back in. Since Xbox is having the problems with their saving and quitting and not saving properly, I'm not doing it that way. I'm just going to grace.